We are crossing religious, political, and ethnic boundaries in your engagement is praiseworthy. Now we are in the season of political campaigning. Unfortunately, some people will attempt to take this opportunity to propagate their hateful agenda. Therefore, it is our collective responsibility to also step up by preaching tolerance and understanding. As a government, we are doing our best. But we need non-governmental organizations like yours to also support us in delivering the message of peace and unity.